Our students get to explore all of the arts, the visual arts, the fine arts, the media arts, the performing arts, and we also offer dance as well. And so the students at an elementary level kind of get to experience all of the arts to where they find their passion.
So I have two kids. I have a son who's seventh grade and he goes to R.C. Edwards. And then I have a daughter, fourth grade. She is 10 years old and she comes here. She's always been a very creative, imaginative child, so we knew that this would be a good fit for her.
We adopted the Kennedy Center's arts integration definition, and with that, the teachers in the classroom take their content and they teach their content through an art form.
Not only are you learning your math and your science and your social studies and your English, but then also these other things that can be incorporated, be it dance, be it broadcasting, the drum fit. I look at that and think, how much of this will she remember? And I bet she'll remember a good bit of it because it's either put to song or she created a movie, and so she'll remember this as it's reintroduced maybe later on in middle school and high school.
Our third, fourth, and fifth graders, in addition to their weekly related arts, they get to go to a major of their choice. So if they're really passionate about dance, they can go to extra dance or music, band, 2D art, 3D art, broadcasting, coding. Research shows that students that are involved in the arts on a weekly basis are more likely to academically achieve in writing, science, math in the future.
This would have been really cool had it been offered when I was coming through. Love the opportunity for her to see how arts can be used through her daily learning. And you know, she's making some great friends at the same time. So it's been good for us.